actually take the racket back, note for the camera so you're watching, then take it back in two phases. There's this first initial move, and then you have another move. You're here in ready position. Let me see you try to get here sooner. You know, get that, you know, not so much as quickly, but a slow, gradual, get it here, then go in one movement.
Okay.
Try to have the racket back.
Outside, hit a forehand. All right, forehand comes
All right. Backhand slides a few times. We see your underspin. Yeah, nice and tall. This is a good position for returning serve.
Okay.
Like everybody thinks, hey, this is, but if I'm playing, this is my return. But I'll be like, when I return, I used to do that all the time, but my back started getting really sore. So, I mean, my ready position to return has actually become a more upright position. But maybe I'll be here. But when I split step, then I run. Look how I'm here. Then I split step, and my shoulder. So this is ready position for return, sir. My ready position for rallying is a more upright. Knees bent, shoulders and back more straighter up. Does that make sense?
I mean,
you watch Roger's posture. He's pretty tall out there, you know.
Yeah.
Here is a couple slices.
Yeah.
Come on, Dad. Get that racket back early. Get it up. There you go. We're going to go really easy. Before the ball even bounces, I want you in this position here.
Okay.
Yeah, get it up and draw it back. Five guys.
Up leg.
You can use that left arm to establish a little.